King News on ABC 17 News on Fox 22 KQFX.
We are following breaking news out of Jefferson City tonight.
We're working to learn more about a fire. Our crews on scene say East Dunklin is closed off right now. There are 5 fire trucks, 1 ambulance, and 2 cop cars on scene. We'll be sure to update you both on air and online when we learn more information.